Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on pausing a video that you are recording on your iPhone and then resuming recording again after. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is no way to pause your recording from within the iPhone's camera app. You can only stop your video and then start a new one. In order to pause your video and then resume recording the same video again, you will have to download a third-party app. So open up the App Store and search for Video Cam Plus Pause and Record, and then download the app. Open the app once it's downloaded. You will need to allow the app access to your camera and microphone. Tap OK on the pop-ups. Tap Next until you get to the camera screen, then tap on the record button at the bottom to start recording. You can see at the top of the screen that the video has started recording and the timestamp is counting. With the bar below the timestamp, you can zoom in and out. There are also a few options at the top, such as adding a flash and rotating the camera. When you tap on the stop recording button and then look up at the timestamp, you can see that the timer has now stopped and there is a pause icon. You can choose to discard this clip by tapping on the X button in the bottom left, or to preview the clip by tapping the arrow in the bottom right. If you look at the pie chart on the top right corner of the preview, you can see which clip you are watching. You can then tap the arrow in the top right corner if you are done recording, or tap back in the top left corner to go back to your video and keep recording. As you can see by the timestamp at the top, you are at the same time on the video as when you paused it. Tap on the record button to resume your video. You can pause and resume recording as many times as you like. When you are finished recording, tap on the arrow in the bottom right corner to get to the preview page. Then tap the arrow in the top right corner, and then tap on Save to Photos from the options that appear. Tap on the arrow below the segments to continue, and then tap on OK in the pop-up. Your video will have a watermark. If you want to remove the watermark, you will have to pay for the premium version of the app. Tap OK to allow the app access to your photos. Your video will now save to your camera roll. If you open up your photos, the video will now be saved there. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.